All right, drivers behind the line, ready, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
The autonomous section has begun.
78 already with a switch.
Drivers may now begin.
Here we go.
Red Alliance quickly taking control of their switch.
78 lining up a cube here. And taken by Team 5459.
.4909 appears to be going for the scale. Can they get it? And they have secured a power cube in the scale. They now have control.
78 fumbling over here. Looks like the scale.
Team 78 going for the scale. Can they reach it? 4909 fumbles the power cube.
They got it.
And Team 78 equalizes the scale. .4909 going for that scale again. 78 rapidly turns around. And the Blue Alliance takes control of the scale. An exchange of a power cube for the Red Alliance.
Looks like 5559 over here in the corners, having some trouble.
But the Blue Alliance remains in control of the scale. The levitate power up activated by the Red Alliance. 78 securing control. 4909 with an attempt to climb.
Can they do it?
Oh
yeah.
And they get the climb. Can the Blue Alliance get the climb? Yes, they can.
What a match.
And the score of the final round, the Blue Alliance wins with 303 points, and the Red with 217. That is the last round of the qualifications. Good job, guys.